presence of the Lord is here. Presence of the Lord is here. I feel it in the air.
Hi, I'm Paula Morgan. I am First Lady here at Victorious Living Fellowship Church, and this is a night that we're believing we won't ever forget. It's at the Midnight Rumble, and we're expecting for people to be delivered, set free. We're believing for souls to be saved. We're looking for an outpouring of the Holy Ghost, for lives to be changed forever, and we're just expecting a great move of God.
Was this an outreach to the community, to the church, to any special group of people?
Well, it was an outreach to the community, and different people of the church also invited people that they want to be here. It wasn't just young people. It could be any of any age who really wanted, expecting a move of God, or wanted, was hungry for God.
Mm-hmm. And what activities and what's going to be going on?
Well, tonight is going to be our service starting at 9 o'clock to midnight, and we believe it's going to go past midnight. And then on tomorrow, they're having activities outside, fun for the young people, and then we're expecting for them to come in and give testimonies of what took place on tonight that we're believing. And on Sunday morning, we're having another service. A guest speaker is coming in to share. And on that Sunday night, we're believing God for a great number of people being baptized. Yes, so we're believing that souls are going to be saved. As a result, we want to baptize them immediately. So that's what's going to be happening on Sunday night to conclude this awesome event.
All right, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Let's take it up again. I need somebody to give God some praise. Radical praise.